everyone. My name is Jagruti. I am going to talk about how evaporation and condensation happens. Let's take a bowl filled with water and put it on the stove. Let's put on the flame and wait for 2 minutes. Now, you can see that the water is boiled and water vapor is coming out of it. This is called evaporation. Now, let's put out the flame and place a lid on top of the bowl. Now, let's wait for a few seconds. You can see that water vapor changed into water droplets on the back side of the lid. The water vapor cooled down and water droplets formed. This is called condensation.
Thank you. Bye-bye.